An update now to this deadly crash that happened Tuesday morning on Mopac's frontage road south of Palmer Lane. Today, Austin police say a driver hit John Walker Odin and then took off. The morning of the crash, officers found the 53-year-old bleeding. Police say he died a short time later. Now, police have not released a description of the driver, but if you have any information, please call APD.